Hey, New York City. There's a new way to vote this June. Rank up to five candidates instead of voting for just one.